Everyone in New South, everything's going brilliantly. Except a couple of things. There's a lot more crime now up in the city than what's in my old town of origins called Barnoldswick. And yeah, everything's going well so far. Then again, there is a lot of violence. And naturally, that means being alert all the time. If you haven't gathered by now, I'm a superhero. I'm known in the streets as Arrowhead. All the stuff I do for other towns and cities, the police still don't like me. They think I'm a nuisance because I'm still vigilante justice and not their sort of justice. But I'm working around this, and I think I'm being pretty sly about it too.
I'm Boris, and I'm standing as near as allowed to the new Sound Nuclear Power Station.
I read on the news the other day that there might be something wrong with the new Sound Nuclear Power Station. So, I tried investigating it.
Scientists are trying to stop this meltdown. Meanwhile, citizens have been advised to stay at a 250-mile safe zone.
But for some weird reason, I passed out in the joints and I don't know what happened. All I recall is walking along this big, black space. And then collapse. What happened? I don't know. I know there's something sneaky going on.
Hey Dan.
So what is it you want to show me?
Well, brace yourself.
I'm braced.
This is a fully functioning time machine.
Also, I sort of made a time machine, and it took me a long time, but I now can go back in time. I made it from scrap parts, blah de blah de blah, but my best friend doesn't believe me.
I'll show you.
I'm serious.
Prove it.
Ask Sam.
Okay, I will then, you little fool.
Sam, online.
And that is my trusty machine I made, Sam. Yet, I still cannot control the computer's actions, as there was kind of a malfunction back in 2010. But it's all sorted now, and got a bit of a personality. But pretty accurate. That's why Sam comes from, super accurate machines.